What all biologics have in common is that they are large molecules that exist in nature, in all of us. Antibodies, in fact, are very large molecules that are circulating in our blood, that are protecting us from pathogens. Antibodies could be very useful in the fight against COVID-19 and the coronavirus. We are particularly interested in developing broadly neutralizing antibodies against the coronavirus. A broadly neutralizing antibody would be able to neutralize not only the current virus, but also emerging mutants from this virus. So this would allow us to be prepared for any mutations the coronavirus undergoes. Not all neutralizing antibodies will be broadly neutralizing. We might actually need a cocktail of neutralizing antibodies to arrive at a broadly neutralizing cocktail. Another biologic that is being considered as therapeutic for COVID-19 is a so-called decoy receptor, and you can give to a patient or to somebody who has a high likelihood of being exposed to the virus. The interesting thing about antibodies is their long circulatory half-lives. They are in the blood for a long time. And this could be used to protect us from the virus for a long time, even before we are infected, or protect us from the virus when we already have symptoms, but prevent us from going to further stages of this disease. There's actually a good chance that antibodies will be at the front line of fighting coronavirus. And the reason for this is that already millions of antibodies have been generated in infected and cured patients. And the serum from these patients could be used to isolate these antibodies. These are fully human antibodies that could be used as a protection for other humans who have already been infected or have not been infected yet.